My scarflowers. Alright, I think we're back up here, yeah. Alright, so let's go this way. I see a tree with some ugly ass brown fruit on it. But there's some more spider web. I find this in for something later. Okay. Alright. Back down. Is that where I think it is? Yeah. Go this way. Give me that herb. More spider web. More enemies up ahead, I'm pretty sure. Yep. Wolves. Ugh. I don't really want to waste a sentry move on them. Yeah. They're getting destroyed. I hear dogs walking up the house. Yay! Hopefully, the microphone's not picking up on that. But knowing my luck, it already has. Aw, Luffy, you asshole. That was my final kill. Alright, so from this point, we can go this way. All in the search of goodies. Instead, we find enemies. That's not what I wanted. Give me that long ivy. All these dudes died. Holy shit. Yeah, fuck. I'm not gonna walk all the way back there for one dude. All this fast. Growing grass, I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. There should at least be like a chest or something at the end of this. Something to make it worthwhile. Oh, we got some shrooms. There is a chest. There you go. This should be that area that's kind of like above. We just, there's that tree. Some lot of bug repel stuff. Don't tell me what to do. Alright, back we go. We continue to run through Upper Yard. No Shandorans to be found. No Shandorians. No Wiper. There's other ones whose names I can't remember. Not the ruins, though. Shoot your grass. Nice. Nicely done. Oh boy. The word "this place" is gone. Defeat the elite army of God and get the word. Go find some Eneru goons. But what about the other direction? Big dudes. That's what I think about your cannonball. That's Die! Thank you. You got a big potato. All this up here was just for... Oh, it's the way back. Well, let's see what you are. Watch it be a bee. And that was clearly a butterfly. Oh, hey, it's a crossbone butterfly. We need one of those, actually. Ah, sweet. That's one thing I'm gonna have to go searching for now. I forgot what we needed it for, but we needed it. Alright, let's go looking for Enter's goons. Some stuff started growing back. Any of Enter's goons want to show up? Not wolves. You're not God's army. Neither are you. Here's some of God's army. That was kind of horseshit what we just did. Fuck you. Fuck both of y'all. Okay. You weren't even the God's army we were looking for. We're back at that tree. We're typically in the same area. I know I'm not gonna have to go back, but... No. They're not of God's army. Where have we not been? I guess... It's only one place we haven't really been to look for these guys. This path over here. I don't remember any enemies even spawning on this path. Don't be another glitch, please. Here we go. It's gotta be you guys. I put you in the corner for a reason. Yep, there it is. Good shit. Let's open it up and get the word I was looking for. Actually formed a legitimate sentence, the word I was looking for. Let's get the hell out of here. See, look how annoying that fucking grass is if you don't cut it. So obviously you don't cut your grass in the real world, too. True story. Here you go. Now we can move on. Oh, shut up, Brooke. You can literally turn into a ghost. I want to hear that from you. Make sure there's a spider web behind me. Alright. This is like an enemy room. Yep. That hockey though. Get the down fragments and the junk. Get all the things. What? I was guarding! Boo. Game screwed me over. 0 out of 10. I'm actually healing some goons. A tomato. Aha! There was. Okay, so what's back here? More goodies? Yep. A Chopper dig spot. But we didn't bring Chopper or Robin, so those mysteries will have to stay mysteries. It's a sad truth. There are two ways to go, which means we must explore both ways. For items. Go all the way down there, like. Trash has always been your priority. Oh shit, I scratched my nose. You're getting really attack happy. I was being hit by that for a second too, and I'm like, man, this level's just being mean. Well, he stopped attacking, so that's how you know he's dead. What's on this side? It's probably like the enemy free side. Nope, it's not. Wolves. So yeah, nothing at all. Let's go check it out just in case. We picked the better side the first time. Let's go! And there's the golden bell! Why is Frankie here? Oh boy.